What's up, everybody? How y'all doing? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course. And we're back to watch another Winchesters episode 3. Yes, baby. This series supposedly be going up to 13. So I think we got 10 more after this episode. So I want to know if they find... I don't even want to know. I already know that they're going to find her father. I just want to see everything leading up to it. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't know how they're going to play it off and shit like that. Who's going to be Samuel and all that shit. You know. All that great shit. So let's just hop right into it, right? Oh shit. Yeah. Who the fuck brought you, Bernice, though? Oh no, guys. Don't. They're gonna fuck with this little girl. Watch. Motherfucker gonna come out that damn bag. Oh, hell. That's creepy. You don't hear this, nigga? Bruh. I forgot how crazy supernatural can be, right? Oh man, that's crazy. Dean in this goddamn show. I'm waiting for Sam.
You guys have been at this for days. How about a little...
Yeah, at least. I don't know, maybe go see a movie. What movie you gonna see? Exorcist?
Yeah, a movie. Do you want me to check what's playing?
Well, you can take a break if you need to. You can see the Omega Man. But I'm gonna check in with Ada, see if she knows something.
Yeah. He wants to spend time with you, man.
All of this from a trance.
It's the only way to access the echo of the demon that possessed me. That demon was after the exact same thing as your father. This lovely item, which I take as...
paperweight.
Bring Carlos, and if you see a demon, call Lotta here and we'll come running.
Still a boss.
Handfuls act a lot older than you are. Guess it reminds me of me when I was their age. John?
Hey, Betty Ross. Nah, I'm fucking with y'all.
Nice to see you. But I do have to ask you, since this is a crime scene, what are you doing here?
My friend lives here, actually.
Oh.
Well, not here, next door.
That friend is me. Oh. Hi, I'm Mary.
Mary Campbell.
Yeah.
We got a hold of Mrs. Phillips. She said to contact you and your dad to look after Ford.
Aw, shit.
Where's Carrie?
Okay, at least she's just missing it, you know. I thought the bitch, fucking, whatever that thing is, got killed, you know what I'm saying? Killed that motherfucker, I mean. That big, I don't know what the hell that thing is. You know, this is supernatural. They come up with supernatural shit.
Told you.
When?
The second I heard you got back.
I know. I should have called.
It's okay. All I wanted to say is that I'm...
She is really pretty. I'm not even going to fake. She's pretty.
I skipped this part with the police. I knew if I told them, they'd think I was crazy.
So you started yelling, you weren't kidding.
Sometimes I'd fall asleep listening to the truckers. It always made me wonder what it would be like to have a normal life.
Those that know, you know.
Lawyer?
A mother.
Come on, there had to be something.
She just...
See, I wanted to be a catcher for the Kansas City Athletics.
My parents never let me dream like that. Being a kid who killed monsters was my only option.
You know, when I was a kid, I made this list of all these places I was going to go for my dad. Kept it for years, crossing off destinations, adding more. As time goes by, all you see is a list, you know?
Are you saying I should stop looking for my dad?
I'm saying that once you find him and leave hunting for good, you're gonna need a new list.
Their little love story is cute.
Hey, check this out.
Looks like some kind of fabric.
The kind that belongs to a disappearing sack?
Okay. What are we doing here? Okay. Okay, here we go. What the fuck? Wow. I didn't even see her there until her eyes, until I saw her eyes and shit. I really like this show. It gives me a supernatural feeling. You know what I'm saying?
It's powerful. It's designed to ward off any and all malicious spirits. My folks made sure this house was super monster-proof, but an extra layer can't hurt. Ford will be safe here. Okay, you grab that bag and hang it over that window. I'll grab it.
I was supposed to look after Carrie, but I lost her. I'm coming with you guys to help.
The best way you can help is by staying here where it's safe.
Those bags you put up aren't just for good luck, are they? That thing that I saw take Carrie, that thing was real.
Yeah.
Yeah, that motherfucker was real. Real.
Can you keep a secret? My friends and I, we take care of things if you saw.
Like a monster club?
Absolutely, like a monster club.
It's a fitting soundtrack for the end of my life. My youth withering to decay here in the most boring act of all country domes.
Man, hey. Don't be talking about Miyagi-Do shit, bruh.
By keeping an eye out on things.
Daniel, son. Oh, hell.
Muchas gracias for ending my pain, amigo. Allow me to start yours.
Shoot him.
Holy water. Way out of your league, slick.
on the back of that van across three state lines.
Good to see you again.
Lotta's parents died years ago.
Damn.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. It's late there, but I can try to contact some other people back home. If we're lucky, someone will know how to stop this monster before.
Why? Nah, I'm fucking with you. Yeah, for real. We need to stop that before he hurts Carrie. But Carrie should have powers. Oh. Holy shit, that was kind of scary. It didn't scare me. Yeah. I don't have to look her up, man. She pretty as shit. I call for real. I mean, he should call. Either one of us will call. Nobody know how. You know what? Yeah. The apple don't fall far from the tree. Ouch. Wow. Damn, he just leaped that motherfucker, bro. This nigga. Wow. Really?
Know how to pull off a spell like that.
Damn, she's in only one episode, bro.
She can put you in a plant.
Small thing, isn't it?
You could put a demon inside of a plant?
Hundreds of years. Imagine being trapped that long, unable to close me and send me back home already.
No, we're gonna put you in that tree.
No.
Okay.
we send him back to hell, he tells his friends about us. If we need any more information, we know exactly where to find him. Right, Slick?
You are a deep mystery, Ada Monroe.
I love you. Yeah, you know what's up. Look at her.
Mm-hmm. Get him set up at a hospital before we head back.
Take the shot.
You're gonna need it. Take the shot. Okay. Okay. All right. I see you. I see you, Mary. I see you.
The club sucks. Tell me about it.
He's back.
Run.
That is like a...
Boy Baba lures people with things that they've lost. And if he's been doing this for centuries, there's got to be all kinds of things on there, right?
Yes. But even if there is a phone, it's not like Boy Baba took the phone line with it. It won't be connected.
Right. Okay, that makes sense. Makes sense. A little bit.
Radio waves act as background radiation in the universe, so wherever they are,
that's what I was thinking. That's exactly what I was thinking.
Fingers crossed, then. Mary?
You?
Mary, it's John. Do you copy?
I mean, that is like one of the most luckiest broadcasts in the history of broadcasting. Right now.
You're all being held in there by your lost objects. All you have to do is willingly let them go
when you're out of it.
Okay. Okay. Harry, I know you love Bernice, but it's time to go home.
Shit.
Just how we'll be needing this here.
Shit, they were. They was like, fuck all this shit. I don't need this shit. I need my room.
Damn it. Something's wrong.
It's not working.
Hey, what did the boy Bob attempt you with?
My dad's hat, but it won't burn.
Mary!
If I give up hunting, I don't know who I am.
I spent my entire life looking for my dad.
Maybe. Okay, but I'm trying to find a new way.
With the Monster Club.
I know it's scary.
Yeah.
Time to start dreaming about what's next.
You better.
You don't have to figure it all out right now. You just need to take one.
She better hurry up.
Right,
she better.
Let the hat burn.
You wanna die, bitch? Got lucky. She got lucky. Ow.
No.
Ooh. Well, that's nasty. Nice push. Ugh. Okay. There you go. There you go, little one. Okay. You got your stump game down. Oh, man, that must be hard, bruh.
So she wandered off looking for a lost stuffed bunny, huh?
Yeah. Although we never did find the bunny, unfortunately.
If not long short-lived. What Mary said earlier, two rare monsters in a row, you know, all has to be connected somehow to the Akrita.
And their leader, who turns out is someone disguised as a human.
What? Whoever she is powerful enough to terrify demons.
So, who is she?
It's not a she, it's a he.
The witching hour with a
oh, maybe it is a girl.
And dangerous sound. It's and tune in.
Not Orina, or your whatever her name is. Nah, it's probably a girl. Hold on, a girl, right? Yo, Rena. It's not her. I can't say her name right now. It might be that guy. Holy fuck. Bro, that's just fucking creepy. Damn, who is the girl I was thinking of? The one bitch. What's her name, bruh? Not Megadon. Oh, it's her? The one that killed the men in letters. No, she went through time, so never mind, not her. Who the fuck are you? I will say I really enjoy this show. It's creepy. It has that same creepy vibe. It has a different feel because, you know, it's not supernatural, but it's part of the supernatural franchise. I like John and Mary. I like their chemistry. Even though I don't know what the fuck Mary doing, like John right there. You could have had John, but I know they gotta build it up. They gotta and what 14, 15. They have like what a 14, 15, 13 episodes or whatever. So they got time. I don't see this going past 3 seasons. I think it'll stop at 2. I don't think you can go past. Unless you go where, like, up to where she dies and it takes off from where he, and then so on and so forth with Dean and Sam. That'd be fun. That would be really fun. And then it can go up to 6 seasons. I could see up to 6 seasons. 6, 7. No, not 7. No, probably like 5 or 6. Most likely 5. Yeah, I like their whole gang and shit too. Everybody has their own specialties. I like that. Her with the little Miyagi-Do tree. Man, Sam and Dean would have loved that shit. Prick your finger and say a couple words. Where the hell are you? Shit, they need that. That shit. I wonder if that could have held Lucifer. You know? But thank y'all, man, for watching. If y'all like the reaction, like and subscribe. And don't forget to follow the Patreon if you want to watch the full reactions. You know, I'm uploading them again. So, yeah. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.